So, yeah, today just gonna be playing one game, game 28, the Christmas Day game against the Pelicans. And yeah, let's get right into this joint. They're directly at 500, and they got, oh boy, they got curry. They got that hot, spicy curry. Who else they got? No one worthwhile. So, let's see, what jerseys do they have? Do we want to go with the regular blue? Do we want to go with the red? I kind of want them to play with the red. What are we gonna play with? Feel like maybe we should play with. Let's do the white out. They'll do red, we'll do white. Heat colors. Well, white isn't really a color. Whatever.
It's the 2K Sports pregame show.
Merry Christmas, everybody, and a very special holiday wish from all of us here at 2K Sports.
Merry Christmas!
Yeah, Ernie Johnson and Shaq and Kenny.
Ho, ho, ho!
Oh, it's a.
Santa Claus!
What a festive, festive day it is. Tonight, it'll be the New Orleans Pelicans up against the Miami Heat at American Airlines Arena. For Miami, they're a team that no one wants to face right now, with just one loss in the last 10 games. They'll be tough to beat. From all of us here at 2K, Merry
Christmas!
Ho, ho, ho! Nowhere I would rather be on this day than here with you guys.
I got a couple other places, but this is not bad either.
You know, I got a couple other places, Ernie? Got a couple other guys.
You know what I got for Christmas this morning? Yeah.
What'd you get?
Not a dang thing.
No?
Man,
no gifts?
I'm Santa Claus. Santa Claus don't get gifts.
Well, it sure is great to be here and be watching NBA hoop, isn't it, fellas?
It is, buddy. It sure is.
Well, I appreciate the helicopter, Santa, that you got me today.
It wasn't Santa. It was me.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
All right, no problem.
Well, I think the game's just about ready to start. So what do you say we go to Kevin Harlan?
Yeah.
Good idea.
I didn't buy that for you. You got to return it.
And we have a spring storm going outside because it's April for me right now. That's just for any future reference. I know for anybody watching right now, it is April.
Welcome to a special presentation of the NBA.
Ooh, what you gonna
Christmas
do, Curry?
Day.
This is great, though. The Christmas Day game we are playing against Curry. Bruh.
Along with Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and our sideline reporter, Doris Burke, this is
I feel like
Kevin
we need to work on Curry's eyes. Like, not the eyes themselves, but, you know, just all the eyelid, all the skin around it.
This is an important game for them because they've really been struggling. We're ready to get rolling once again here for our Christmas Day matchup. And what's your take, guys, on the hustle sticks for Miami?
Fellas, the rebounding has been very strong. Excellent so far. Putbacks are very valuable, and they're getting
all right,
some.
So the computer absolutely smashed Curry and the Pelicans
sure they turn them
in the first quarter.
The
so now we just got to make sure
right
that
now,
we don't screw it up.
For the Pelicans.
Right now, we're already doing a bad job.
Then there's Jordan Clarkson. Then there's Stephen Curry. And it's Mickey in at the center. And you think about Stephen Curry, clearly one of the greatest shooters the league has ever seen. Clark, I think you could make a case that he's the best off the dribble
right,
three-point
shooter.
Let's
get this done.
In league history, what do you think?
I think he's
wide
the
open
best
Bellinelli.
Total
miss.
Shot maker shooter. We've
what
had
the heck is up with my team and their three-point shots? I get them wide open and they don't perform.
Yes, it's good. Good.
What the heck was that?
Four.
Not even Curry. Not even Curry.
In the mid-range. Rarely the hallmark of
like
efficiency
the heck
in today's NBA, but it is on point tonight.
There we go
sure
tonight.
Is, Greg, it might be the
hold it down for us.
Of their offense here.
Pelicans trail by 12. Pass to Wood. Here's Clarkson.
Ooh, get that so far out.
Wow.
So far.
Butler goes in. Misses that
Jimmy.
One. He's made one and missed two this game
you
so far.
You can do this, Jimmy. Mario, stay on
Wood.
Curry.
Clarkson kicks to Curry.
Ooh.
Sends it back. And the
man, why are we fouling so much? Ashik, stop
so
fouling.
The effort there a bit
you know
what?
It's doing all the fouling,
as
too.
The officials will send him to the line, and he'll shoot some free throws. For New Orleans, they have gone one for one, making their previous attempt at the line.
And team free throw numbers really about as good as you could ask for. Around
Curry does not have a good supporting cast with
this
team.
Really, guys, it's just come together for them at the
like he has a bunch of nobodies, basically.
Confidence is there, and so too are the
oh, that was such an easy cherry pick. That was such an easy cherry pick.
Another gap in the defense found there, and they've really had their number today.
Curry dishes to Clarkson. Pass to Mickey. Feeds to Decker.
most likely means that Curry is going to be, like, the one that I'm going to have to worry about most, like, star player, where I can focus on trying to stop the three-point shot. So I might want to change up my defense. The biggest lead of the game, 15 Come on, Jimmy. Ooh. Ooh.
And they tailored a fantastic
Jimmy!
One shot plan. And that way, I mean, they knew exactly how to exploit the holes in that defense.
Who we got in here now? Granger and Drummond. That's right.
It kept so much pressure.
Nick is injured.
Over the course of that game that the defense really
he's not playing in this one.
Your rep goes checked in for Miami. Granger comes
that means
in
that the starting I completely missed it. The starting lineup was Jimmy and Jamal.
Now,
like Jimmy was holding down that small forward.
And here's Decker. A floater. And the layup is up
the
and
heck
in.
Was that?
Decker's got six.
That was so easy to block and no one blocked it. That was so
there.
Easy to bounce
going
out
to
and it didn't bounce out.
And Chalmers kicks the Arebko. Picked him clean. What?
Let's do
that. And for those of you just joining
that.
Us, we're almost 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Shot
really?
Is good, and the Heat's lead is cut down now to just 11 on the basket from Stephen Curry.
So busy
Chalmers
trying to set up my defense,
Repco.
I couldn't play.
Back to Chalmers.
Because even though I tried to give it the instructions, it wouldn't do it.
Butler.
Oh. Oh.
So the whistle blows on the shot and two free throws
shot
for the
Jones.
Contact right there.
Go, Jimmy.
Really impressed with the way Jimmy Butler last season made big strides in this game, going from a supporting role player to someone you
Why
can
are we instantly taking
around.
Danny back out? We really didn't give
Butler
him any minutes, did we?
Rise across the board last season, won the most improved player of the year award.
So yeah, update
really
in case you missed
up
last
his
game.
In his fourth season.
Nick
you
Young,
know,
our starting small forward,
in Butler before.
He's having
he
some back spasms,
great
so he's on day-to-day leave.
Everything to the next level.
Jeremy Lin is still out with his pinched nerve.
Wide open look.
He should be back in like 2 weeks worth
I
of games.
Even he has to miss one of those once in a while.
So, yeah.
Crawford kicks to Cole.
Oh shoot, way too early. So yeah, that's everything that's happening with our injuries so far.
Didn't turn into 3 points. I mean, he makes
and yeah, we got Jimmy playing small forward
time.
Now, and Jamal Crawford went from sixth man to now starting.
Now, here's Clarkson. D right on him. And he's still waiting to make his first shot for the night. Now 0 of 4. Here's Butler.
Ooh! Get yammed on. Oh snap, that was a big boom with thunder. I don't know if anybody heard that, but that was huge. That sounded like it was right outside.
Approach, Greg, when it came to defending that one, you're right.
And guys, it's not
still not used
to
Tennessee thunderstorms.
Now, I mean, they've got to be aggressive and take some risk to see if they can cut that lead down.
Uh-oh. Ooh. Nice tip. Nice tip.
Crawford right side.
There we go, Jamal. All right, so we're doing the half court trap, so I need to get on the appropriate person for that half court trap to happen.
Clarkson kicks to Muscala. They set the screen.
Are we actually doing the half court trap? Because it doesn't look like it.
Booker dishes to Cantor. Pass to Muscala.
Who the heck are you to be making that?
He will knock down open one.
Ibaka, why are you
like
going
that?
So slow?
And Cole kicks to Crawford. Inside, here's Chandler. And
Tyson,
to the
come on, man.
Moving on after the tough loss they took at the hands of the Blazers.
There
and
we
really
go.
Given
Gosh.
How they performed offensively, guys, they just never
I
had
hate
a chance.
I miss
man,
getting to push the button in order to set it.
Growing as they continue to come up empty on
because every single time I try to do the right stick, it doesn't register.
Crawford kicks to Ibaka.
Ooh, what are you trying to do, you flopper? Why are you
Maybe
flapping?
Floppy
McFloppison.
And we know he's capable of those memorable dunks.
Yeah, and when he's got a lead like that, why not take a few chances? A lot more
Yo, Craig's not even on the floor, is he?
And entertaining than just doing the old ho-hum
no,
one-hander.
Here's Cole. He's coming off a 16-point game against Detroit.
Ooh, here we go, Jamal. Here we go, Jamal.
On the backboards, Kev, and that also was a factor.
Get back, Chandler. Get back. Get all the way
and
back.
The Pelicans now.
Let other people handle the trap. You handle the basket.
14. This game against Miami here, their first look at the Heat.
Yeah, and they
That's why.
The
That's why.
Last year, they had the advantage
get it, son.
And on the court.
Yeah, exactly. An interconference matchup here. Sorry, sit down for Scotland. Not a lot of familiarity, but I wouldn't say they caught them off guard. There's a reason one team was in the playoffs and the other team was watching.
And the Pelicans making a change here. Bynum's checked in. Hooker the pass to Clarkson. Ibaka comes with the double team. Five to shoot. Anderson dishes to Bynum. And here's Anderson for three.
Oh, no.
He down the three-pointer.
He just gave him three free throws.
Jamal Crawford picks two shots, gentlemen.
And for Kyle Anderson, he had so many traits, Greg, the Spurs were looking for when they drafted him back in 2014. But he spent pretty much the entire season on the pond.
Yeah, and you know that Coach Pop makes his guys earn their minutes. He doesn't care if you in the first round or if you're an undrafted free agent. He's going to play the guy who helps his team win.
You know, talking about Kyle
Norris,
he's a bit of a polarizer.
Why are you being pushed around so much? There we go, Serge.
Outstanding length. Doesn't have
really, Norris just made an action like he just got punched in the jaw. You did not get punched in the jaw. Stand up.
He's got a lot of game.
And Booker kicks the Bynum. Cantor, the pass to Booker. Here's Bynum. After two
we're scrambling too much. We need other defense. We can't be running
They've done well at taking advantage of some late defensive rotations.
We can't be running half-court trap.
They've been the aggressors.
Oh, my gosh, Tyson. You never even had the ball when he went to the basket.
In this first half.
Clarkson kicks to Booker.
You had it, and then when he went to go pick it up, you didn't pick it up.
Ibaka comes with the double team. Here's Cantor. The second effort, and two free throws coming up.
Bogus.
This is that one, drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there.
You know, even though they're behind, I love the job they've been doing getting to the free throw line.
We always like it when you're aggressive.
Let's do that.
And guys, getting back to Kyle Anderson, not a fit for every system. I mean, he's a guy who needs the ball in his hands to be effective, and he's much more of a facilitator than a finisher at this stage.
Andrew Bynum hits them both. New Orleans is still a relatively young team, but they play with the maturity, I think, Clark, that's beyond their years.
You know, Kevin, the average age
and
for them last year was just over 25 years old.
What was that, Canton? What was that?
To make it to the playoffs last year.
And for the Pelicans, part of why they look so mature is how they protect leads. I mean, rarely giving away points free and knowing how to close out games.
We good. Ibaka hits both of them.
You know, guys, the Pelicans only lost five games last year where they led going into the fourth quarter. They won 38 when entering the fourth quarter with the lead. That's very mature basketball for a team.
That was so lucky. You did not actually make that.
Their last five makes came off of a high-quality shot inside.
Cherry pick. Why'd you stop moving Ibaka? Why'd you stop moving Crawford? Jamal. Keep running to the freaking basket.
Clarkson kicks to Booker. Now, here's
why?
Clarkson.
We're running a 2-3, not a lead the lane open.
By Cantor. Bynum with it. Now Chandler defending. Kept alive.
Why are we so ineffective with a 2-3? So easy to run. Thank you, Norris. No, that's Jimmy.
That sort of
thank you, Jimmy.
Showmanship is just
I need that authority right now.
Matt. To a team trying Clark to get back into this game like this.
Yeah, definitely a jam with emphasis. A big apostrophe or exclamation point. How about maybe even a question mark, partner?
Yeah, I would have to say
gosh, does not register
right
what you want to do.
From a defensive standpoint, that's for sure.
And Cantor, wide open, he shoots. Good.
We're switching back to man to man. I can't take this anymore.
Today, he's 4 of 8.
Just such a good shooter from that range.
And you factor in his height advantage, it's almost unfair.
And that's out of bounds. Miami will retain position.
Why are we doing this?
And let's look now at the group of young players.
Ron, taking complete advantage whenever he's got an opportunity to put points on the board.
Really knows how to get to the
oh, my God. North.
Level there, a high rate.
Why are you so useless?
He's got a really smooth, repetitive stroke. He's got it rolling.
Why is Tyson all the way up?
Now, Clarkson.
Oh, my
no
gosh.
Scoring yet from him.
Why do we do this to ourselves?
To the middle. Here's Cantor. There's the killer two-handed slam.
Why was everybody on the wrong person?
The D in the dust and explodes to the basket.
You're right. Clark, maybe a momentum changer right there, huh?
It could be Kevin and me.
God.
Like that can
no one's moving properly.
Really.
They've been the better rebounding team by a healthy margin, but it hasn't been enough.
Yeah, you know, they're hustling.
You guys can't even get a rebound. That's for the sure, heck but is going on?
The execution has been lacking.
Crawford drives in. Here's Chandler.
Whoa.
The whistle fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line.
Don't act like you didn't
it's
do nothing.
Andrew Bynum.
Another trip to the stripe for him, and I tell you what, a little bit of a different feel here in the second quarter. A little more banging going on.
Man, and it's really
oh my gosh, Tyson.
Well, seeking out the contact you mentioned and putting pressure on the defense.
And a new group in for the Heat. Omer Asha.
Tyson!
In for Ibaka. Granger.
Are you kidding me?
Ellinelli, he's checked in for
okay, Crawford. Now would be the perfect time for that half-court trap. Are we going to do it? No, and not anymore. I don't trust this team with anything but man-to-man.
Decker comes in for Kyle Anderson. And Steph Curry subbed in for Clarkson.
We really let them come back.
He's only gotten harder.
They were down 15, and now they're down 3.
Now, here's Chalmers. He's coming off a 10-point game against Detroit.
And also
thank you, Mark.
Credit for his ability to pass the basketball.
Holy
he was
crap.
Always looking for the open man.
Pelicans trail by 6. Curry passes to Wood. To the middle, Chandler with the steal.
Oh, Chandler. Come on, Danny.
Granger, a big dunk
he still made it. He still made it on you. Feel disrespected, please. I want you
great
to.
Great sequence for them defensively and Clark offensively.
Well, one usually leads to the other, Kevin. That's just good aggressive attack.
Thank you, Curry. Thank you for going out of bounds.
And with the chance,
thank you.
Let's take a look now at the numbers for Stephen Curry.
I actually don't really care about the numbers for Stephen Curry. This is a video game.
In, just over two
in real life, it'd be impressive. In this video game, no, not really. He's only averaging 22
yeah, so
a game. That's not Curry.
He lights up the scoreboard on a nightly basis.
That's 2K computer-ish. Going to Nay. Going to Nay.
Subbed in for Danny Granger.
Taking it to the rack with power right there.
Oh. Hammering down with the two-handed slam.
Just piling on the lead with the dunk like that.
Curry passes to Wood.
Oh my gosh.
Great assist by Curry.
They split too easily. Like
Curry's got three.
My guy stayed on it so tight, but then he just split it in a heartbeat.
Chalmers dishes to Asha.
Asha cannot get his dude off his feet.
Mene outside.
It's kind of annoying.
And he was camped in the lane there, and he gets the 3-7 call.
And you know, a chance here to see where the Pelicans sit in the NBA statistically.
Second come on, Asha.
Percentage.
Is that our? I think that's our first
and they also show
3-second
up as a top
violation.
5 3-point shooting team.
This
I mean,
whole
that's tall
time.
There. Elite level marksmanship from behind the arc.
And you mentioned their free throw shooting. Not a team you can get careless with defensively. They make you pay. Sealing games at the line.
There we go. Come on.
That's the kind of D you need when he's got the ball near the hoop. They were all over.
Chalmers, keep going with it.
With
draw
shot,
a foul.
Be happy. 9 times out of 10, that's an easy layup for him.
Curry against Chalmers.
Help.
Curry shot is off.
If he would have made that, I don't care if it's Curry. That would have been so unrealistic.
It's weight and goal.
Ooh.
It absolutely is, and maybe even more than that. I mean, you saw it right there. Without his presence, that's an easy basket.
For Miami, they have missed 2 free throws in the game, going 5 for 7. Both shots good from the stripe.
And what an advantage. You really feel like you can always trust him.
I'm going to go ahead and say it right now because it's true. This quarter officially sucked for me.
Booker with it. 14 points from him the last game against Portland.
And don't forget his unbelievable steal total in that game. I mean,
the heck is all this?
They didn't want to bring the ball.
Why can you guys not grab the rebound? Why do you have to foul as soon as someone is at the basketball?
Then make sure that you don't give a chance for the and one.
The first one falls. Hits one, then misses the second attempt from the free throw line. No good. And that concludes the first half. Miami ahead. They lead by 9. And a chance now to send you over to Doris Burke, standing by on the sideline. Doris?
Standing by with Andrew
No.
It's the
so that is Andrew
Bynum. Halftime show.
Hello again, everybody. Ernie Johnson here, joined by Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith. We welcome you to the halftime show on 2K Sports. big-time play throughout the first half for Jimmy Butler. He had 13 points, 2 rebounds, and 1 assist. Let's hear from you, Shaq, on the Heat first half.
What stood out to me more than anything else was how hard they got after it on the offensive glass. They were keeping possessions alive and converting those rebounds into points. Take away those extra points, they're not in this position, Ernie.
Kenny, let's get your opinion on New Orleans.
Can this team please get fired up on defense? I mean, get angry, get upset. Guys are way too soft.
10% three-point shooting for them.
Way too many good looks. At some point, you got to draw the line in the sand. Be like, okay, who's
our
crossing this line?
Suck.
If you're coming over here, I'm taking a hard foul, and I'm going to resist you on defense.
All right, and that'll do it for us here. We now take you back to the second half of our game. Kevin Harlan ready with the call.
And thanks again for joining us. Let's see what happens.
So, yeah, the computer got us back up with another 5 points. So we're up by 15, 14. Yeah, 14. And, yeah, let's not lose it. I'd be very disappointed in myself if I lost this.
By 14. So for New Orleans,
get off of him, Curry.
They've got Anderson. Curry is out there with Booker. Then it's Enes Kanter. And it's Mickey in a power forward.
Why are you on top of him like that?
Butler attacking.
Thomas.
And they double up Butler. Ashik. The shot's good on the assist by Butler.
There we go, Ashik.
Ashik's got the first field goal of the fourth quarter here for
See,
Miami.
They don't even know what to say for Ashik's name. You just said Ashik.
Curry kicks to Kanter.
It's like, what the heck is the dude's name? I've heard like 50 million renditions of it.
To the paint.
I mean, I swear, it's like Silent Night. That's how many renditions there are of his name.
Get to take on the Magic at Orlando after this one. That'll be just one game played away from home. Oh. That's good.
There we go, Jamal. There we go, Jamal. There we go, Jamal.
Jamal Crawford.
All of the scoring in tight is coming at that end of the court.
You know, they found the holes in the defense and really doing a great job of exploiting them.
Outside Curry.
Outside Curry is a terrifying thing to hear.
There's the pick. Miami grabs the miss.
Get off the rim.
Rebound of the game with that last one. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two.
Crawford just giving them fits. He has 12 points and 5 assists.
And he's really put together a nice combination of points at the free throw line, but also
two excellent free throws in a row.
Say fundamentals.
That's Jamal.
Guys?
The Heat making a switch here. Chandler's checked in. Curry kicks to Booker. From 11 feet away.
And we good. We good. No worries. Oh, there was a little bit of worries there. Because it didn't pass to Jamal like I wanted it to.
And
it didn't pass to Nene like I wanted it to.
Curry against Chalmers. Curry kicks to Kanter. Pass to Mickey. Puts it up from 12. And it's Miami with the rebound. Chandler's got rebound.
Come on, Jimmy. Come on, Jimmy. There we go, Jimmy.
Can't miss. Everything they put up, it seems, goes in.
Yes, everything we put up.
You're the bug, and sometimes you're the windshield. They are certainly the bugs tonight. Nothing going their way.
And I'm not even sure that I'd want to be the windshield.
No. Maybe the windshield wipe.
Yeah, right.
And the shot is good.
And we gave up our first basket of the quarter.
Heat have gotten all three of their shots to drop here in the fourth quarter. They came out of the break on a roll. Butler passes to Nene.
Yo, how come I can... Yes! How come I can get him off his feet, but I can't drive past him when I get him off his feet? Then it's instantly like, nah, we'll just keep you here behind the player. Like, really? Really, though?
The teams in terms of the way they've both shot the ball since the break.
Cole's check in for
nice
Mario
today.
And
nice
also
today.
Change. Jordan Clarkson, he's checked in for Curry. And Nene, a guy with an incredibly strong start to his career in Denver, the first Brazilian to ever be selected in the first round. Voted, as you may recall, to the NBA All-Rookie team.
Yeah, and came into the league just a tremendously raw talent. Really developed fast.
We really just gave that up.
Expected, but what
and
has
it's not
the
even
case
Curry that we gave it up to.
I mean, the knee, the foot, shoulder, Achilles, you name it, he's had it, and it's hindered his career somewhat.
And cancer. He's beaten cancer.
And they're That's always at the freaking top for some weird reason.
Crawford kicks to Butler. The dish to Nene.
Can you, like, get off your feet already? There we go, Chandler.
It really does make the game easy for your teammates when you can lead them to the rim that well with the pass.
Yeah, you know, going back to Nate, in 14 years, he's been able to suit up for roughly 65% of the games. That's tough on the team's continuity on both ends of the floor. Injuries have been a part of that. Oftentimes, those are beyond the player's
control. That's Chandler with the hands, but then Jimmy messes up his hands. And Crawford picks him up defensively. He made it so it wasn't even worth talking about.
His touch has disappeared.
Jimmy, that's twice. The heck are you doing?
Takes a shot at the elbow. They get it again.
And four people against one, and the one wins. Why? Jimmy, keep running towards the freaking basket. Why do you keep screwing up right now?
Good ball movement here by the Heat. Crawford outside. Chandler dishes to Butler.
And Butler can't seem to make it, but Chandler got the rebound. Oh. I was hoping for the putback, too.
They got to keep fighting their way to the line.
It ain't happening.
This half has been nothing but success for them there.
Yeah, taking full advantage from the charity stripe they've yet to miss here.
Excellent on Chandler. And looking up, excellent. The game has been going for the Heat. Oh, we got Serge back up in here.
Make the extra effort from a defensive standpoint, closing out airspace and sending shots back.
Something else they've done is force a lot of mistakes defensively, and they've been turning those turnovers into points.
Serge Ibaka, he's checked in for Miami.
And you know, guys, the thing with Nene, he helps you in so many ways. When he's in there, he's hard to back down in the post. He eats up space.
Oh, dang it.
To get around on picks.
I really just gave him the basket and the foul.
That champions are made of. You know, another point of contention between every NBA fan is whether or not the age restriction is a good thing. Some want it increased. Others want it gone altogether. You know,
and Norris driving all the way.
As a team feel that that player can make an impact.
Holy crap, Curry did have 28 points. But he's so weak on those assist numbers.
Right on him.
Let's take that away from them. They ain't getting no milk with their cookies.
New Orleans will take it the other way.
And right, here's switch Clarkson. It. This is a better fit.
He dishes it to Cantor. He kicks it to Anderson.
Ryan Anderson? Nah, it can't be.
Now, here's Clarkson.
No, it's not Ryan Anderson.
The three.
You can tell I do have some melanin in him. Ryan Anderson, I don't know melanin.
By 23, Butler in the corner, fires the three.
Jimmy, rebound run by to the basket.
Clarkson's got four rebounds now tonight. Pass to Mickey, he feeds it to Clarkson. The pass to Kenner, they set the pick. Trying to break that ice cold streak.
Get out of here, Cantor. Get out of here.
His way right onto the bench and out of the game if he continues
Jimmy,
to shoot it like he
what
has
is
so
up with
far
you?
In this
You're
court.
Not performing this game. I want to know who is
Booker
performing
the
this game,
to Clarkson. Here's Cantor. Some solid defense from Ibaka.
And you know what? He's just not on his game, no doubt about it. Their deficit
on, Jamal.
Is totally
yes, Jamal.
Has not been an asset for his team. I'm sorry, that's poor defense down low again. It's been a mismatch thus far in the paint.
I'd agree with you, and I don't think they expected this.
Can never recover quick enough for that.
Where they would get battered inside like they had.
Isn't Booker the kid that was in the 3-point shooting contest?
And the jumper falls for him.
The rookie that was.
Clarkson's got 5 points.
Can't remember.
That's a clean look.
I feel like it is though.
There, fellas, and he drains those.
And Cole kicks to Chandler. The feed to Cole, passes it to Butler.
Butler, Jimmy, your hands, they suck. Cole, get the butter off.
The tray, and the
what were you eating
good.
Before the game?
I love his shot.
Apparently, you didn't wash
today.
Your hands afterwards.
The bar for the rest of the team.
New Orleans has gone 1-2 from 3-point range here in the fourth. Here's Clarkson.
Get that out of
Chandler sends it back.
Go, Jimmy.
It's the Heat on the break. Here's Butler. Oh, and the jam by Butler. Here he comes, and there he goes.
Look at him punish that
check,
rack.
Check out the fellas. Check out his teammates over on the bench. So they are going crazy.
Are they really? They look like they're just sitting there.
Clarkson kicks to Cantor. Count it from 12.
Dang. We let up on cancer too much.
And over the course of last season, and really the last decade, we have seen 3-point shooting.
There we go, Ibaka.
On the rise. Teams have been making the most of the efficiency.
Surge
of
has
that
16.
Shot.
Cool.
It's a big part of successful offenses.
Looks like this is a more spread out game on scoring.
Over to the wing.
I feel like Jimmy's not really performing that well.
Butler against Anderson.
Yo, as long as he gets those all-star votes. Chandler, what the heck was that for? You just completely shoved him in the chest. You didn't even go for the ball.
And Clark, he's really gotten into their heads because of it. I mean, guys are on the lookout for him, always worrying about where he is. Wow, they've made every free throw
and
here.
And we sub for everybody.
Efficiency, Greg, as you know, so critical.
How come Norris is still though? That's my one question. We sub out everyone for the
perfect and can't waste scoring
for the bench warmers, but we kept Norris in there, and he was
Miami.
A starter.
Omer Asher, he's checked in for Chandler.
Is the game trying to admit that Norris should not be the one on the
Danny Granger, he's checked in for
Butler. Repco?
In for Jamal Crawford.
Really, no?
With the three-pointers, the best
like, really, really, though.
The NBA are great, Adam Clark. All four of the conference finals teams from last year were tops in the NBA in three.
Yo, Curry's back in.
Definitely a predominant stat in the NBA now, and you look at some of the numbers.
Why is Curry playing a fourth quarter?
For May threes in the season, the Rockets set the team record. It's a real part of the
really
game
though.
That you have to be good
Norris,
at to
you just let yourself get disrespected.
They've been the better rebounding team by a healthy margin.
So bad.
Hasn't been enough.
Yeah,
I mean, I know you're short, but still.
A good effort, that's for sure, but unfortunately, the execution has been lacking.
Yeah, sloppy D there. You can't let him get the ball in his hands down there.
Extremely untidy on the defensive end. I mean, when he gets it in that close, that's an easy bucket.
Danny. See, this is why he needs more minutes.
That's what they say, right, Kevin?
Yeah, that's right.
I didn't even use the pro stick in order to do moves around him. I just completely made him look foolish without any. Why did that hit the rafters before it fell? Isn't the rafters out of bounds?
Cole, the pass to Asher, and he sees it. What a pass to set him up.
Oh, man, Asher got him.
To his sweet spot.
Come here, Ashik out here.
Curry picks the binum.
You know he's not American.
Bellinelli is covering, feeds it to Curry.
American white boys don't play
binum
like that.
Just to Curry.
Oh, Curry lost it. Curry's losing it.
Here's Cole, and he drops
there
it
we go, North.
The
and that's
give him the business. Give him the business.
In the paint, the defense. Nowhere to be found.
I think they've really got to start committing more bodies down low and really kind of close that area off defensively.
It's a pick by Bynum. Curry passes to Bynum. Curry kicks to Bynum.
Oh.
Down to five on the shot clock. Here's Decker.
Turn around, Oshik.
Drops in the layup for two.
Dang.
Superb assist there. He played the role of the maestro on that one.
And Cole kicks to Rebko. A three-pointer.
Rebko doesn't make threes for me anymore.
New Orleans has gone 1-2.
Did they buff him, or does it just
fourth.
Not work for me anymore?
Out
I don't think
the
they
right
buff
wing.
Players like
Curry
partway through.
Wide open look, and the shot falls short. This
really?
And
you jump out of bounds with it? Why, man?
Hard to explain that play. I mean, I guess he thought he had more room than he did.
Well, he didn't.
Pelican shooting a mediocre 41% in this one.
Curry.
Decker dishes to Curry. 1:30 left in the fourth quarter. Great use of the pick to create room.
Really,
for
they
the
let
jumper.
Curry make anything.
Curry's got 32 points.
And so
if he misses, it's an amazing
in the record books as a blowout, a dominating performance for Miami.
Clark, their shot blocking turned out to give them a big advantage in this game.
Well, they were disciplined and focused. I thought all game
13
long,
for 30.
Holy
crap, they did not let Norris make a lot.
In the W column, it'll mark their 23rd of the season.
And with the win approaching, they'll take the first game here of two that they'll play against this team. Nice to get that first
that
win.
That was a pretty late call.
And set the tone.
It sure is. It's
the foul started so much sooner.
Opposite conferences, and you can bet they'll take the same approach right into game two that they had tonight.
And one of the league's truly special talents making his mark once again. Another
look at all those
great
empty seats
for Butler.
He people are clearing out of this place
defensively, offensively. The effort we saw from him tonight I think, was the difference.
Kicks it out to Granger.
Ooh, Danny.
Wide open and drills it.
I'm going to give Danny Granger the name back.
This win tonight, guys.
His name is going to be circulating again in this league.
Well done. They gave
I promise.
Fans exactly what they wanted.
I promise. I'm so self-conscious.
Floats one up. Granger with the defensive effort. And so here is Miami. Repko kicks to Bellinelli.
Oh, that was a foul. He was holding the wrist.
And you saw how quick the defense was. They were ready for him. They got the hand in the face there and made that much more difficult.
Beautiful.
Yeah, every team needs that kind of rugged interior defense because you want to try to distract
Norris.
Opponents when they get inside. And you also want to make them uncomfortable in their shot attempts.
Cole, the pass to Bellinelli.
Wow. That went straight to that dude.
Here's Decker.
Really, like, I kind of feel bad for Curry because in real life, I don't feel bad for him. In real life, he has the best supporting cast he could ever possibly have.
He'll make you scratch your head and throw your hands up as a defender.
In this MyLeague,
you just don't know how to play.
Heck nah.
Cole dishes to Granger.
Like, the next notable player
on the triple.
And so on this Pelicans team is Andrew Bynum.
They were the better basketball team.
Like, bruh.
No question about it, Kevin. They certainly gave their fans plenty to scream and holler about. This place was rocking. It was on fire.
Thank you, Kevin. And now let's move on to the presentation of our Jordan Player of the Game, Jimmy Butler. He had an outstanding third quarter. Whatever they needed in terms of energy and offense, he was the firepower that propelled them during the second half.
He didn't perform for me like that. And looking at this, Jimmy, yes! He passed Clay. Jimmy right now is starting lineup.